And also on the city's northwest side, a fiery crash temporarily blocked traffic on I-465. Take a look at this. This all happened right near 86th Street just after 8 p.m. tonight. Police say that an SUV collided with a trailer that had a truck that was pulling, and then it caught fire. NDOT had to be called in to treat the road that was slick after the fire was put out. The good news is no one was hurt.